But also we might have abdominal wall pain that's referred from trigger point pathology elsewhere. This could even stem from the back or the lateral trunk. In addition, there's structural significance coming from the vessels. The caudal epigastric vessels course along the stomach channel midway between the linea alba and the semilunaris. In this canine dissection, we see the caudal epigastric artery, but the caudal epigastric vein is its companion. These anastomose with similar arteries and veins in the thorax. What these provide on the venous side are alternative routes for venous drainage from the limbs should the vena cava become blocked. Locate stomach 25 on yourself. Find your belly button or umbilicus.